What is your opinion on sex on the first date?
He said, can I boink you or not?
Are we gonna f*** or not, Deb?
Well, doesn't she want that?
I mean, she has no time to waste, right? I see you're ready to party down. I think this is Vegas.
Oh, yes, Debbie.
Yes! Yes!
My girl. Woo! That's my girl, Debbie. That's what I'm talking about. Boo.
Are you nervous? Right.
Yeah, I'm nervous.
It's date time.
It's
I'm so excited.
Booty call in a bag.
Diarrhea.
I can feel the pains.
My anxiety is too high for that. Literally.
I hope this man is someone that enjoys going out, having a cocktail, you know, having fun, and definitely having a sexual relationship because, you know, by my age, you're really, really good.
That's what guys always say. Older women, they know things.
Deb just wants to get down. That's the funniest part.
True.
Honestly. Hi.
Hi.
I'm Edward.
Edward, I'm Cole.
Nice to meet you, Cole.
Yeah, my mother just be a second, so
okay.
Wait for her.
He looks pretty good, though.
Oh, he's cute!
Hello!
This is Debbie. My mother, Debbie.
Nice to meet you, Debbie.
Nice to meet you. I hear a hint of an accent.
Yes, oh. I'm originally from Manchester, England.
Oh, all right.
You gonna go out for some tea and crumpets with my mother?
Yeah?
We're gonna play some, what's the thing, you hit the ball with the...
Croquet.
Some croquet with me mom?
Thank you.
You're welcome. Okay, watch your step.
So what's your impression of Debbie when you first see her?
Actually, I thought she looked a lot older than I expected, to be honest.
Whoa.
That's not nice.
So he just said in a very verbose way that he doesn't like her. Okay.
Why do you look like at a strip club?
How are you doing? Hi, can I get you something to drink? Something
I would
to eat?
Love a scorpion.
It is six shots, 64 ounces. Is that okay?
Yeah.
What is it that is six shots and 64 ounces?
You ever been on a date enough?
I have.
Yeah. You're awful, just awful. There's been a couple that go, well, I'm only interested in afternoon delights.
What's an afternoon delight?
Like a wham bam in the afternoon.
What is your opinion on sex on the first date?
He said, can I boink you or not?
Are we gonna f*** or not, Deb?
Well, doesn't she want that?
I mean, she has no time to waste, right?
This poor woman hadn't had sex in like 20 years. She deserves all the D she wants.
I am at that age now where, you know, there's little blue pills. There's some guys who are in their 40s who need little blue pills. But I'm lucky that I don't need a little blue pill.
Damn.
Oh, he letting her know. I'm a stallion.
So I'm hoping to be having sex when I'm in my 80s.
She loves that. Look at her. She's loving that.
She said, say less, Edward.
When a person tells me that they love sex and they want to have sex in their 80s and they don't need a blue pill, I'm thinking more power to them. I'd love to find somebody like that.
I mean, if I'm feeling funky at 80, why not? Bend me over the bed. Break my back with my cane in my hand.
You just
Why not?
Won't be able to get back up.
I know.
I hope that when we get that age, that we're still like...
Oh, we are. We will be. Uh-huh. Pound town.
Oh, yeah, baby. It's drinky winky time.
Cheers to Deb. Hopefully she gets lucky. What's the name?
Debbie's bound to be doing a downward dog her damn self.
Oh, she's 69.
Nice.
And those are the naughty years.
So what do you want to do after this? You know, and I carry you out of here.
After this? How after are we talking? I'm having a really great time with Edward. He's fantastic. I just think he's adorable.
Everyone's adorable after six drinks, right?
Yeah.
She sounds wasted.
Do you think they sleep together or not?
If they sleep together, definitely.
You know, I'm really glad I went on this date. Maybe I learned a few things, and I'm not looking for a hookup, but if it happens on the first date, that's amazing. So I'm hoping to get a kiss on the cheek.
She's saying she wants a kiss on the cheek, but he's already made it very clear that he wants to spread them cheeks.
I'm not getting that from him.
I mean, if I'm dating at 69 and I still want to have sex, like, I'm probably on the first
Hell
date.
Oh yeah, you don't even know when you're gonna die.
I've had a really good time.
There we go.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh gosh, Colt's just like peeking out of the blinds.
Say they hooked up.
I say they don't.
No?
Mm-mm.
I really enjoyed it.
Good.
How about you?
I did. I do have to say that I didn't feel a love connection. Okay?
I mean, at least he's being honest.
Yeah, I mean, that's better than ghosting, right?
Refreshing. Or like boinking her and then not texting her.
True. Yeah. All right, Edward. Okay.
So it was like a little bit hurtful. I am in the friend zone with him. I've never been in a friend zone with somebody I've gone out on a date with. I don't want to be in the friend zone. I want to be in the zone. I told you Debbie didn't want to be in the friend zone. She just said it. She wants to be in the boy zone.
Oh, damn.
Why are you crying?
It's hard putting yourself out there, especially after I was married for 27 years and then I was a widow for 13 years.
Well, she's hard.
I'm 69 years old, almost 70 years old. And it's like,
you know I always have a soft spot for her.
That's horrible. I want to give her a hug.
I met her on the telly. She's really, really nice. She's
yeah, she
really
used
sweet.
To be like a really, really nice, sweet person.
Yeah, I'm sure she will find someone.
I hope so.
Dang, that was such a good episode.
Wow. It's a lot more comfortable with the husband pillows.
I know.
That worked out.
Okay, support.
So good. I can't wait for next week.
I can't wait either.
It's like really cool to see somebody else's experience with someone that you didn't work out with. I don't think I failed, okay? I think that it just didn't work out.
It's much more supportive, and I like it a lot more than some husbands.
I mean,
I'm just kidding.
Ow.
Anyway, next week.
That was hard.
Same time next week?
Yes, you
Did you just kick me off the couch? I'm leaving.
Rich out.
Babe, who do you think is us on this show? I don't know what, I don't care what you say, but I'm with Debbie.
Yeah?
I'm out.